the founder of AB 2020 and Tech in Ghana. I was born in the UK, but both my parents are from Ghana. Although I lived in London, was out at school and with my friends in London, as soon as I stepped back in my house, I was in Accra, or Kumasi to be more precise. You know, living my life without going back and reconnecting or having some relationship with the place that I am from, to me just doesn't seem like a life worth living much.